Any excitement on your end? Keep 'em peeled, lads.
Thank you. made it back.
Go talk to Richter. He's waiting for you.
Hey, you. Looking for some work? With Juno gone, I can't leave my post. But we need to warn the nearby settlements that we've got muties in the area. Can you help me out with this? Excellent. Now, take this firework cluster and shoot it off on the ridge. I've got a launcher there. It isn't hard to find.
Well, not bad, stranger. Didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. See Janice. She's waiting to hear what you found.
Juno's dead? I knew something was wrong, but I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking. And here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
Before you go. These hills are crawling with bandit tribes. They mostly fight each other, but if they find you in their turf, they'll kill you first, then figure out if you're friendly or not. You watch yourself.
Be safe, stranger. There's more out there in the wasteland than anybody thinks. It's a dangerous place, but if you know where to look, it can be mighty worth it.
Good work. I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage.
We needed those supplies, thank you. Life in the settlements has never been easy, but Dan keeps us together. His instincts about who to trust have always been right.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? What you looking for?
Thank you.
Hope to see you again soon.
Hey, come over here. I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrite. You know what Feltrite is? No, probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrite was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. What it left behind? Now that is interesting. Feltrite, ore from outer space. Powerful stuff. You get your hands on it, you keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle, but, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
Welcome, friend.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old dam and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot in there. It won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf. Here, take some fat boys for your pistols. That ammo kicks some real butt. In case you run into any locked doors, take these plans to build a lock grinder. They do exactly as their name says. Good luck.
This whole area has been getting more and more dangerous. Bandits and mutants moving in closer. Stay sharp in those ruins out there.
Saw the fireworks from here. Great job. And here's what I promised you.